Tokugawa Shogunate ran Japan from 1600 to 1864. This was the first guy, the Ieyasu Tokugawa. He was the first shogun of the Tokugawa period, and this was the last shogun, Tokugawa Yoshinobu, who saw the country to the into the modern era. So he gave it up. Good man, he saved the country from civil war. He doesn't get enough credit in history. Here you go.